Welcome back, guys, to Ocarina of Time. And it's time for the Water Temple, everyone's favorite dungeon. So as you're probably aware, you'll be switching the water level in this place a lot. It's not going to do anything now, but it'll come into play later. Hello, Princess Ruto. Away. Time to drop the water level to its lowest level. Could shoot arrows through the torch to light these, but since we got Din's fire, I'll just use this. Yeah! shell blades. Only effective way to fight him is with the hookshot. And gives us a way to jump over. The water current is really strong in this room.
Thank you.
change your shoes a lot, huh? If you don't have the Biggoron Sword, you have to use a spin attack to hit that sword. This will raise the water level slightly. I think a lot of people ended up missing the key down here. That's a lot of enemies. Drop down again. I have a tendency to completely forget about the key here. Thank you. I don't think I can do anything here either. Yeah, I can't do anything there yet. Only one way to go then. Jump down, I know you're up there. Back to what it was before. There is a sculpture there, but I can't do anything about it yet. Gonna have to wait till this goes back down. That one. Mini boss time. Nothing here, apparently? No. Say hello to Dark Lake. Well, this guy, he has absolutely no defense against your forward stab attack. With the Biggoron Sword, that is. If you try to do it with the Master Sword, there's a chance he'll jump up on your sword. Yeah. He's actually kind of tough if he just used a Master Sword. Also, fun fact, he actually has as many hearts as you enter with. So if you have as many as I do, he has that many hearts too. Or if you come in with three, he only has three hearts too. Anyway, we got the long shot. It's basically the hook shot, except twice the range. I think we drained the water again.
Thank you.
Try and do this whole dungeon in one part so people don't get confused. I could have got this before, but I forgot about it. This is why I pushed that block earlier. This way. Pretty lucky. Again. And it should be the last time we have to mess with the water levels. Part's gone on long enough. Everything for the boss, everything leading up towards the boss, I should say rather, is now complete. So next part, we're gonna take on the boss of the Water Temple. See you then, folks.